two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
German suplex!
We're about to get another one.
German suplex spike. Look at the determination on her face.
Elbow smash!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double rusted leg sweep.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in. Corner hard.
Battling to stay alive now. Right in the nose. Oh, a clothesline.
Another one.
We're about to get another one.
She's beginning to flag a little. She looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
One, nine!
Face first out of the knee.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Is that craftiness has a way of being rewarded. And you can stay low and wait for the chance to strike. To eliminate the competition, you can have plenty of success in this match. Don't worry about showboating. Worry about longevity.
That was one heck of a combo there.
Hip attack on the money.
What a suplex.
She saw it coming. And what a maneuver we just saw there. She's getting
chance of having fun, Sax, then you should try it.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Arms trapped.
Evenly matched here.
places her right in the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Suplex!
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. His job might do it.
Submission, dropping bombs, and they're free.
Oh, Lynch down on the offensive. Look at this. Snap suplex. And did you hear the impact of that? Right to the kidneys from the heart. Good time to find some confidence here. Hopefully it's not misplaced. What a black piranha. Drop kick to the back. Never saw it. The man connects. Powerbomb.
things up.
Boom, she responds with a counter.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Turns the tables on Rousey. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Who's it gonna be?
Face buster. And suplex. Great counter. Take down there.
Look who it is.
Power slam. Oh, she's trying. Trying to create space. There she goes.
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
She sent flying to the corner.
Strong kick to the body. Down goes their opponent. And this is the sort of ruthlessness it takes.
Look at this.
A seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm.
Retaliating with a suplex.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Look out! Oscar must have capitalized that little reversal.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. It's looking to secure the win. Disaster! It finds the neck breaker.
Counting it down.
Zelina Vega demanding a clean reception, and she is getting it.
Get ready!
Michael.
display right now. An arm breaker.
Trick chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex.
gut.
Oh! Oh my, dragon screw.
Ooh. Into the ankle breaker. Both wrists captured. That'll turn your lights out.
How's he going for it?
Piper's pick. And that'll do it.
He has the roommate.
That was an awful landing.
Oh, saw it coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Kick right to the leg.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Flying their opponent's arm.
Double stop right to the arm.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Oh my, dragon screw targeting the ankle.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.